was working with Complexity in Challenger. Us and Cloud9 Tempest were the two teams who had made it to the promotion tournament. LMQ did as well, but LMQ obviously, they already had a house in Los Angeles and stuff. And so back then, when you were a Challenger team, you played from home, and Riot would be flying you out to the studio. They would put us up in hotels, and we'd practice in the Riot green rooms. And so we got there on a Friday or a Thursday, like before promotion tournament, and both us and C9T played on that Sunday. It was April 27, 2014, if I recall correctly. And so up until this point, the 2 or 3 weeks prior, we had been scrimming Cloud9 Tempest exclusively for 12 hours a day, preparing for our individual matches. Because back then it was one best of five and you're in. We had to beat Coast. They had to beat Evil Geniuses. And they would always beat us. They would always win 80% of the scrims. But then on that last day, the day before we both played, we 6-0'd them. In the most convincing games I'd ever seen. We 6-0'd them. And after that, like, we did not want to send them to the promotion games, like, feeling down. And it was like maybe 10 o'clock at night. And back then, I don't know who's gonna get in trouble for this at Riot, but someone gave us the keys and said, "Hey guys, just lock up after, you know?" Like back then it was so different, dude. Like, it was so much more fun. Like they let us stay past the time we were supposed to. Right? Like, they gave us a key and just said, "Make sure you lock up when you leave." So we stayed there until 3 in the morning, us and Cloud9 Tempest, playing in houses. We swapped teams, we did off rolls, you know, we had like everything. Like, it was so fun to be a part of. Of course, like, we had some tryhards in there, but you know, we did that for like a few hours. We just in-housed each other and we had fun. And like, that was my favorite memory in esports, because for how professional it is now, for what's expected of us and for what's happening, it was such a treat to just be able to be a bunch of kids playing the game and having fun. You know, like that was what it was about. You know, we were just a bunch of kids having a good time, like playing the game. And it was fun. And we were laughing and we were just hanging out. And that to me was my favorite memory, because we went back to the hotel together. You know, we went early the next day to support them when they played Evil Geniuses, because our match was after. We went at the start of their game to sit and support them. Unfortunately, they lost. But afterwards, we got to play our series and we promoted, you know? So that to me was my favorite memory in esports, just because it was so simple. It was so simple, and it was so fun, and it was just a bunch of kids playing the game and enjoying it, you know, doing what we enjoy. I don't think today you're ever gonna see that happen ever again, and I think that's a damn shame. You know, I think that was some of the most fun anyone's ever had. You almost forgot I existed. Well, I'm still here, buddy.